In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a link in Physiopedia. It is really quite straightforward. We need to go into editing mode. And then once the editing mode appears, we need to find the place where we'd like to make the link. So I'm going to make a link to the hip joint. So all I simply need to do is highlight, and what I'm going to do is link to the hip page in Physiopedia. So I highlight the page and then I use this link, chain link, in the editing toolbar at the top of the page. I simply click on that and it will bring up a list of suggestions under here depending on what other pages there are in Physiopedia. Now what I then need to do is search for the right page that I want to link to. So I'm just going to cut this search down to hip. And there you go, it will show me lots of other pages that I can add. So what I'm going to do is link to the hip anatomy page here. You'll see that has made the text turn to blue. And then all I simply need to do is save the page. When we scroll down the page, you can then see that that hip joint, those two words, hip joint, have turned blue. So we don't see the URL, we don't see the web address, we simply see the two words that have created the link have turned blue. And when we click on that page, sorry, when we click on that link, it takes us to the hip anatomy page. That's how to add a link in Physiopedia.